Hey guys, at Toys R Us, instead of like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, they got a bunch of stuff in for back to school. That's really cute, the little collector's tin. And then as you can see, Monster High has been sort of wiped out. Does anybody else think these dolls' eyes look really creepy? I don't know. Oh, look, they actually have Elsa. I just think their eyes look really creepy. So, sorry if you guys like them. Look, I actually have the little set. Oh. These are the new ones. Oh, those are pretty cute. That one's really cute. If you guys like the Star Barbies. These are all new. And she's cute. Wish they had her in a little version. Right, so. They have another Snow Tiger Zelf. I guess they're making up for never having the other ones. Ooh, and here's Float. Cloud Zelf. Whoops, sorry guys. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. And type down. Whoops. So. So I already have Dolly. I already have Celia. So Float and Typhoon are actually brother and sister.
No, they're all like, yeah, except for Float.
They have the new Disney Signature Collection Sleeping Beauty and Maleficent, and she's got her blue vest on. These look really cool. Find out how much she is. And they're actually gonna have a limited edition Disney doll of Aurora, so pretty excited from that from the Disney store.
I found this love, I wanna feed it, now I'm good.
And look at this pony kiosk. Oh, I like the Luna. I already have those two. I have a Pinkie Pie. I have Celestia. I don't have either of these two. I don't have these two. So maybe when I get a coupon, I'll get this one because I like the Luna in it. So, but for $20 for a bunch of the ones I already have, it's not worth getting. They have some Shopkins. I still need to do a review on a bunch of them. And no luck with Zelfs with this one. So I'm gonna have to look at the one that's in between my job and work for some more Zelfs. Here's a creepy baby that when you pet its belly button, it farts. And then laughs evilly. The tub and tube baby. Here's a change my diaper one. Here's the evil twin babies.
Well, I think he likes it. Little likes it.
More evil twin babies. Somebody beat this baby up. It's in the hospital now. Who would beat an innocent child? Seriously. Shopkins, look at this little egg one's cute. And then this one's a hot dog and white chocolate. But I have to wait because I need to review my other ones first. But I thought I'd show you guys. Those ones are super cute. And for any Ninja Turtle fans, right now they are $10. They were $13.99. So you can only get up to two per customer though. But that was a pretty good deal, $3.99 off. I'm not sure if I'm going to get Float and Typhoon today because you probably can't see it, but she has some chipped paint on her feet and her hand. I think it's because of the closer packaging, it just kind of rubbed off. And Typhoon just has a little bit of chipped paint on his feet, I don't know. He's still super cute though. And I still cannot believe I found another Snowfee. This is ridiculous. So, I think I'm gonna get this one though because I have somebody in special in mind to give it to as a gift. So, I might go ahead and wait on Typhoon and Float. Though because they've gotten Typhoon in the last shipment and then they just got Float and I don't know if they got any other ones in. But the one by me has been getting M2 and I really need to wait till I get paid. I really don't want to pay an extra $5, which is almost another Zelf, to put these on layaway. So I think I'm going to put these two back and hopefully the paint situation will be better. Hopefully it won't be like Kitsu where all of them kind of have bad paint jobs. So, but these are, if you guys haven't gotten any of the new ones, this is the big brother and this is the little sister. These two are actually related. But in the booklet, instead of calling her Float, it says Cloud. Instead of calling him Typhoon, it says Storm. So, thought that was cool. So, I'll give you guys a view of the back. Her art is super cute. And if you can't tell, she has bubbles for wings. And she actually has really little wings in the package. And he actually has these lightning bolt wings. So these ones are definitely cool. I'm just gonna... They have the new Equestria Everyday Dolls. Here's a rarity. And I'm not sure if these ones will have the peg legs or if the shirt is molded on or if it can be taken off. So, but she's pretty cute, and they're $12.99. And then they have Twilight Sparkle with the wings, but not with her horn. Pinkie Pie. These are all super cute. And Rainbow Dash. And then my two favorite, Fluttershy. I kind of wish they did something different with her shirt. Kind of looks like it's falling off of her shoulders. And Applejack. Applejack's super cute though, and she has her traditional hat. I like her shirt. Her skirt's glittery. And she's got her boots, the apples on them. So. And her outfit actually matches the artwork on the back, which I'm not sure if the other ones do. Yeah, they actually match the artwork on the back, which is nice. Sometimes they'll show you a different outfit on the back. So yeah, they're all true to their outfits on the back. So. And the Sleeping Beauty and Maleficent 2-pack I showed you is $34.99. So I think I'm going to wait on that since I want to get that Disney Designer Collection. And also, I think what I'm going to have to do is maybe just do a layaway for her, that 2-pack, and pay it off slowly. So I really like this Applejack, though. I think I'm going to get her when she's on sale or I have a coupon. Oh, and then the walkable pets are all $3, as well as the dancing pets. So if you guys had your eyes on any of these, they're $6 off, which is a good price on this cute little elephant. This new Toys R Us exclusive just picked up on me. Look at that little Gru.